Okay, so I'm on desktop and I figured something out. I know how to delete a recycling bin. This is game changing in the industry of computers.